cool tips working with built-in apps in Microsoft Office 365 Outlook web app. The Outlook web app comes with two built-in apps that are enabled by default. They are action items and suggested appointments. Let's take a look. There's an email message in my inbox from Reed. When I open it, it has an action items link. When I click on it, it says we think we found an action item and points me to the sentence in the message. If I click follow up, then it puts a red flag next to Reed's name in my inbox. Once I've completed that task, I can click mark complete, and the red flag next to Reed's name turns into a check mark.
So basically, Outlook web app is looking for phrases like can you, will you, could you, and recognizing those items as action items. Let's take a look now at suggested appointments. I open up this message from Dustin. I see that there's red text in the body of the message. It talks about a conference room being possibly available for a certain date and time. Looks like an active link. I'm going to click it. When I do that, the suggested meetings app opens up. If I go down to the bottom of this window, I can click schedule event. I can quickly create a calendar appointment out of it. I can even add other attendees if I'd like to. Once I'm done, I'll click send. Remember, these apps are manageable. You can turn them off from the Office 365 options. Thanks for watching. Visit us again for more cool tips.